Hello and welcome back to Unreal Engine Tips and Tricks. Today we will demonstrate how to change your Unreal project file name. This can be helpful for duplicating projects and staying organized. In order to showcase this, I'm going to duplicate or clone one of my projects in the Epic Games Launcher. To do that, I'll hover over the project, right-click, select Clone. Now I'm going to navigate to a folder I'd like to place it. I'll go ahead and select Create, and you'll notice that a warning pops up, letting us know that renaming code projects is not fully supported. If you have a C++ project, there are a few additional steps not covered in this video that you will need to perform to ensure a clean transition of all your assets and code. However, if your project only features blueprints, you'll be able to change the name with a few steps for optimal organization. I'll go ahead and hit continue here. Now we will be showing the steps in Unreal Engine 4.27, but the process can be used for other engine versions as well. Now it may take a moment, but it will pop up here next to the project you cloned it from. Now let's go ahead and change the name of this project. I'll right click, select show in folder. Now you'll notice we have our Unreal Engine project here, as well as two images. These are going to be the thumbnails that are associated with the project. So you'll see that it still has this old project name thumbnail. So I'll go ahead and delete this and start renaming the project from here. So I'll right click, select rename, rename this one interior chair. I'll go ahead and change the thumbnail name so that it registers the image. If you do not have an image, it means you don't have a custom thumbnail set up yet, and it's going to refer back to the automatic thumbnail that the project generates. Now I'm going to go ahead and navigate to my Unreal Engine configuration file, which will be underneath the config folder, and I'm going to open up default engine. So here I'm going to hit enter a few times, and at the very top, I'm going to type in bracket URL and bracket. I'll hit enter and type in game name equals interior chair. If your project already has the URL line, simply switch out the text after game name. This is going to be useful for analytics and if you have any online components to your project. I'll go ahead and save this and close the file. I'm going to go ahead and rename my project file here so that everything stays consistent. Now, you'll notice that the name has not yet been updated in the Epic Games Launcher. In order to initiate the change, I'm going to go ahead and open up the project file from my project folder. So now that it's open, when I go back to my Epic Games Launcher, you'll see that it is correctly registered here. As I mentioned before, if you have a C++ project, it's going to be a little different. You will need to clear your cached files and redirect your code. So it's going to be a few additional steps to make sure you have a clean transition. If you are only using blueprints, you should be good to go from here. Thank you for joining. See you in the next tips and tricks.